that a silver shroud costume? Hey, no judgment.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
Pull up a chair. No need to feel like a stranger, 'cause we're all
entertainments down the stairs.
Hi.
What? Another one of you mercs looking for MacReady? He's in the back room.
God, I love this song!
Six last
round. Running time. From something?
Oh, well, so many drinks. I don't even remember the rest of that night.
That's taking one for the neighborhood, sister.
Can't say I'm surprised to find you in a dump like this, MacReady.
I was wondering how long it would take your bloodhounds to track me down, Winlock. It's been almost 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting rusty. Should we take this outside?
It ain't like that. I'm just here to deliver a message.
In case you forgot, I left the Gunners for good.
Yeah, I heard. But you're still taking jobs in the Commonwealth. That isn't going to work for us.
I don't take orders from you. Not anymore. So why don't you take your girlfriend and walk out of here while you still can?
What? Winlock, tell me we don't have to listen to this shit.
Listen up, MacReady. The only reason we haven't filled your body full of bullets is that we don't want a war with Good Neighbor. See, we respect other people's boundaries. We know how to play the game. It's something you never learned.
Glad to have disappointed you.
You can play the tough guy all you want. But if we hear you're still operating inside Gunner territory, all bets are off. You got that?
You finished?
Yeah. We're finished. Come on, Barnes.
Look, pal. If you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend, you've got the wrong guy. If you need a hired gun, then maybe we can talk.
I'm interested. If you think you've got what it takes.
You're joking, right? I've been doing this since I was a kid. I know my way around. I used to run with the Gunners, for God's sake.
You're acting like I'm supposed to know what you're talking about.
Maybe it's better that you don't. I don't want the stink of Winlock and Barnes rubbing off on me and scaring away my business. Now what about you? How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
Are you always this suspicious?
Hey, you approached me. And frankly, I'm taking a huge risk being out here in the Commonwealth in the first place. So I'm not about to leave anything to chance. Which brings me back to my original question. Can I trust you?
All I can give you is my word. And a bunch of caps.
Bunch of caps, huh? Okay, hotshot. Price is 250 caps. Up front. There's no room for bargaining.
Everything's negotiable. Would you take 200?
Something wrong with your hearing? I just told you I'm not going to negotiate. So, are you in, or should I get back to my drink?
Let me think about it.
It's not like the meter's running. Take your time. I got plenty.
Thank you. Yeah?
Hey there.
You step through the gate, you got balls.
Excuse me.
Better keep your iron strapped on. Friendly advice.
Yeah?
Hey.
Looks like we got another freak, just won't fit anywhere else.
Hell of a load you're carrying. Better sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
Magnolia.
Hmm? What's the matter, handsome? Don't tell me you didn't like the song.
I'm not a big fan of jazz.
Well, shame. But that's all I ever sing here. Good neighbor inspires a certain kind of music. Now, there's something special about you, isn't there? Don't tell me. Let me guess. You're a survivor, aren't you? I bet the whole world could stand in your way and you'd just keep going. So what brings a man like you to my part of town?
I came here for a strong whiskey.
Charlie will be happy to hear that. I think you and I are going to get along just fine. So it's my turn to answer questions, right? What can I do for you?
Do you know Imogene Cabot?
Imogene? Sure. I know her. I haven't seen her in a while, though. Are you a friend of hers?
I just need to talk to her.
Why are you looking for her, honey?
It's none of your damn business.
Well, then, I guess I can't help you. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Huh? Oi, we got beer. If you ain't buying beer, you ain't buying.
Yo, do you know Imogene Cabot?
Name rings a bell. Kind of balmy. Seen her in a while, though. Try Magnolia. She likes to make friends with people. She might know more about this missing bird.
Hey, Charlie.
Order up, or forever hold your damn mouth shut.
Let's see what you got.
Nothing watered down. Now that you're licked up, got a proposition for you. I need a dirty boy to do some dirty, dirty work. Blood on the pavement, bodies in the ground, that kind of thing. Interested?
I want to hear the details first.
I got a certain anonymous client who's paying top dollar for a clean-up job. 3 locations. Everyone inside. No witnesses. Only catch? It's all in town. The old warehouses, so I can't use my regulars. Too noticeable. That's where you come in. The job's 200 caps. Payment after it's done. And don't worry. I'll know when it is.
I don't do work unless I know who's paying the bills.
Not York.
3 locations? That's a lot of time.
Well, I guess we could sweeten the pot a bit. 250.
I'll get it done.
You better. Now go out there and bust some heads.
Hey, Silver Shroud. Come on, tell me your secret.
The Silver Shroud in the flesh. Oh no! Death is coming for me!
cat.
You're scared.
Thank you.
You find it yet? What's the holdup?
Oh, it's on!
If you hit upon something, don't bother telling
me. Uh-huh.
Let's see what you have.
Everything's guaranteed to last. Until it doesn't.
Right.
Thank you.
trying to stay on good behavior here.
Hey there. You're new around good neighbor, if I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
You again. Staying with us today, I trust.
Here's your caps.
The room is on the top floor. When you come to the hallways, the last...
Excuse me.
What? No. It can't. It's you. From Sanctuary Hills, right?
Wait. Are you from Vault-Tec?
I am Vault-Tec. 20 years of loyal service. And now look at me. I wasn't on the list. But you. Look at you. 200 years. And you're still perfect. How's that possible?
Well, you kill enough people. Sooner or later, something's bound to make you immortal.
Oh, that's rich. Real funny. Just like that robot of yours. After the bombs fell and I came too, that bucket of bolts was still there. Trimming those damned edges like nothing happened.
Yep, I must have set Codsworth's blind optimism levels too stunningly.
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault-Tec sales experience.
Hey, you know, you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really? You will? Okay. I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
Hi.
You wanna be on your way, Ace?
Your room is upstairs, top floor, the last one on the right down the long hall.
Stay free, man.
Charlie.
I've heard some exterminator cleaned out the rats in the old warehouses. Like an earthquake. Wouldn't know anything about that, would you? I filled my world with shame. Out of
Rats? What are you talking about?
Oh, me? I'm just shooting the breeze, Gov. Don't pay me no mind. By the way, you left some caps behind last time you were here. Big them out, too. Lucky old Charlie is watching out for you. Cause baby, it's just you.
You made me breathless, weak in the knees. I'm feeling reckless. Hey, sister, how are you? How's your fella?
Things are rough right now. He's not used to dating a couple. We've had nothing but fun. Save me from falling apart.
Hey, Silver Shroud. Come on, tell me your secret identity. I won't tell anyone. What's the Queen of Hearts
to do? Cause baby, it's rocking my light, man. Don't have no handouts.
Looks like we got another freak, just won't fit anywhere else.
Got it.
It's just you and you and you, yes.
Yeah.
Beautiful as always, Mags.
Thanks, Charlie. Can I get some water?
No need to even ask. I always set aside a stash of the good stuff just for you.
You are such a sweetheart, Charlie. Thank you.
Sweet Pip-Boy, brother. You hold on to that.
My client appreciates the work.
Hey, Magnolia.
You're looking for me?
Problem.
What can I do for you?
Now, if you're buying, let's hear what you want.
I wouldn't mind hearing a different song.
A good musician listens to her audience. How about this one?
Ah, so you're back. Drinks and my pleasant company still available.
Who's the singer?
That is Magnolia, flower of the third rail. Anything you want to know about her other than that is her business. Now, you gonna order?
The third rail. Is this your place?
What? Nah, Gov. Place is Hancock's. Old Charlie just keeps the floor clean and drinks dirty. So, you buying or what?
So Hancock's the owner?
That's right. Owner and mayor of this whole bloody town. Trust me, never get on his bad side. Oh, and stay clear of his bodyguard. So what's your poison?
Hancock has a bodyguard?
Yeah. The redhead with the condescending stare. Trust me, Gov, something about her ain't right. Not that I'd ever admit saying that. I'm trying to sell drinks here. You in?
What's the word around town?
Well, they say there's a newcomer around here who doesn't understand that I'm a bartender, not a damn juice pot. Now, are you gonna drink?
Not right now.
Hey, Charlie.
What'll it be?
We can put it on the grid.
Not interested.
Suit yourself, asshole. I'll meet
you
in
the mud. You can show me what you got. If you're feeling lucky tonight, I'll see.
You pass. Hold the car.
Hey there.
We toss out the troublemakers. Keep that in mind. Charlie serves the drinks. I deal with the drunks.
Hell of a load you're carrying. Better sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
I do the boys a favor with all my men.
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rexford.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
You ever been to Kill or Be Killed? Some fine-looking weapons.
I do the boys a favor with all my manual labor. It's good to
What, you need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
Excuse me.
Yes? Customers only.
Let's see what you have.
Don't bother tipping. I'm all ready.
Isn't it? I hope you're having one.
When you hear me call out, you'll be coming quite a regular. Well, the beer still tastes the same.
Hey, Magnolia.
Well, you again. It's my lucky day.
Like
what do you
shit.
Mean?
I was wondering if we could get to know each other better.
It's tempting, but unfortunately, I'm married to the stage.
Magnolia.
Something I can do for you, handsome?
Any chance I could steal you away for an evening?
I don't think that would be a good idea. Something else I can help you with?
Do you know Imogene Cabot?
That depends on why you're looking for her.
The mayor himself insists that the fears raised in the article are unfounded.
Her family hired me to find out what happened to her.
Sorry. I really couldn't say.
Hey, Magnolia.
Hello again.
Something I can do for you?
Do you know Imogene?
That depends.
depends on why you're looking for her.
Next we'll hear Civilization by Danny.
Her family's worried that something's happened to her.
Well, I'm glad somebody's looking out for her. She seemed like a body that could use looking after.
Do you know where she's gone?
There was this preacher fella who used to come in here all the time. One of the slick ones. Always going on about remaking your life and so on. Most of the customers wouldn't give him the time of day, but Emma Jean, she latched on to him for some reason. I don't suppose it hurt that he was easy on the eyes. Intense. Some women find that irresistible.
Pam, would you come over here a minute?
Is there a problem, Miss Magnolia?
No, this fine gentleman here was just looking for Emma Jean. Do you happen to know where that preacher fella came from?
Brother Thomas?
Yes, that's right. The one Emma Jean was always hanging on.
Had to throw him out. Wouldn't stop bothering customers with that salvation racket. Kept going on and on about joining him at the... Here, I kept one of them, just in case he didn't pay his bar tab.
Well, thanks, honey. You were a big help.
Anything for you, miss.
I hope Emma Jean's all right. I didn't much like the idea of her going off with that preacher fella.
Looks like we got another freak just won't fit anywhere else.
Downstairs. Don't bother the other patrons.
time!
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
I'm looking for Imogene Cabot.
Oh, I'm sorry, but Imogene is indisposed right now. She's not seeing visitors.
I just need to make sure she's okay.
You've got my word. She's fine. She's just staying in her room right now. Not that it's any of your business, but she and I are just having a little relationship trouble. You know how it is. She's not seeing anybody until she cools off.
You're not holding her prisoner, are you?
No, she's not a prisoner. She's just locked in her room until she calms down. She was acting crazy, threatening to run off. You know how women can get.
I'm going to see her, one way or another. Your choice.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with, pal.
You're dead. Damn it! Thank you.
must be Imogene.
Don't tell me. Jack sent you.
My job is to bring you home, so let's go.
I don't take orders from the hired help.
Fine. I'll lock the door behind me on my way out.
Wait. Since you've already gone to all this trouble, I may as well leave now. I was bored with Thomas anyway. He seemed so interesting at first. But after we got here, he turned out to be just another brute. He actually thought he could force me to join his absurd cult.
Your boyfriend's dead. Let's go.
Thomas? He wasn't my boyfriend. We had some fun together, that's all. Besides, he shouldn't have locked me in here. Oh, I'm not going with you. You can tell Mother I'll be along home before too long. I just need a drink first.
Not now. Not now.
Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
See now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders that...
Inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Hello? Edward? Come in. Edward! No signal at all. I've lost them.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
I don't need anything right now, thank you.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
I found Imogene. She's fine.
Oh, yes. Good.
At least one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here. I hope that's the right amount. Now, we really need to focus on the current emergency.
How can you be so callous about your sister's safety?
I wonder if these could be the same raiders that stole that last shipment. If some of them had used the undiluted serum, it could explain their unusual success against Edward's men.
I'm getting used to not knowing what's going on.
I'll tell you what you need to know when you need to know it. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
I'm not that great at taking orders.
Then it's time to learn, or neither one of us is likely to leave Parsons alive. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you do. But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let it come to that, please.
I'll do my best, Mother. And if Imogene finally comes home, for God's sake, don't let her leave again until I get back. Now I really do...
Excellent. Hell yeah.
running from something. Welcome home.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arson.
Let's see what you got.
A gun for every